Look at Nadia moments ago on the balance beam.
Now some do one extremely difficult move. Nadia does two right in a row, an aerial cartwheel, and she must come out exactly straight right into a back handspring. And a well-deserved 9.95.